नेक्स्ट अब्दुल सबूर, सफोरा साफी सूफिया,
अस्सलाम वालेकुम. The topic of my talk is Republic Day and idea of India. So, what is the Republic Day? The Republic Day was a day when the Constitution of India came into force on 26 January 1950, and it was made by Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar. We talk so much about the Republic Day, but we never talk about the person who made it, Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar. So, he was from a Brahmin, from a very lower caste, or as I say in Hindi, he was from a very lower caste. He was treated so badly, and then also by using his brain, he got the greatest opportunity in his life that he could have ever had, writing the Constitution of India. After writing his Constitution of India, even though being from a lower caste, he also wrote in the Article 15. I would like to say this in Hindi. किसी भी जगह लिंग, धर्म या जात के आधार पर नहीं देखा जाएगा. So means this, in this I say, so that it says that any person should not be seen according to their sex, religion, or according to their caste. So he wrote about the caste because he himself suffered from a very big cruelty for his caste. And even today, some people know the very important thing about his constitution, that this constitution has made us live in India, and that is how the person who write the constitution is an idea for India, and that is how the constitution is an idea for India. So I would like to say some people also that they don't have the fear of losing constitution because they think the constitution is nothing, that we just live in India similar. But let me tell them that there is a constitution and they will remain a constitution, because the constitution was the only thing that made us live in India, and until and unless this constitution there, we will live in India. So now we have to talk about what happens on the Republic Day. On the Republic Day, from the soldiers or either we talk about the land, air, navy, and then other forces, together they salute the president and they take out they march toward from the village chowk to the India Gate. As the time is passing by, I would like to say a very famous poetry set from a very famous freedom fighter. सरफरोशी की तमन्ना अब हमारे दिल में है, देखना है जोर कितना बाजू है कातिल में है, ए शहीद-ए-मुल्क ओ मिल्लत तेरे ऊपर निसाल, तेरे हिम्मत के चर्चे गैरों की महफिल में है, गैरों की.